Hi, it's Heather and Doug. We wanted to give you a brief update on where we were with the adoption process. It's been about 2 weeks since we brought our beautiful girls home. Their names are Promise and Paige. They're 3 and 1. And so now we have Andrew, 7, Promise, that's 3, Evans, that's also 3, and Paige, that's 1. And our family is doing really well. We're obviously going through some adjustments, but Andrew's responding great as an older brother. Promise and Evan are learning how to play together, and they've had some great times together, and Paige is just a little firecracker and a lot of fun to have around the house.
The past 5 days have been really amazing for us. We felt so much love and support from all of our family and friends, and even from people that we don't know very well or don't know at all. And feeling that love and support and that generosity from you has helped to lift a burden that can feel kind of heavy sometimes. Yeah. And we just really appreciate all of that. We have felt so much overwhelming sense of joy and gratitude for all of your generosity.
We wish that you could get to know the girls like we are getting to know them. And many of you are far away or are unable to spend time with our family. So we took a little time this week and we tried to capture some video and we put together a short compilation that we wanted to share with you.
Thank you.
I got you.
Good job, Ev.
I'll be right here.
Good job, Ev.
Now listen. Come stop your crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight now. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. For one so small, it seems so strong now. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. Said I'm gonna be here, don't you cry.
What is that? Who's right here?